Officer, we gotta stop meeting like this.
Tell that to the demons. Another bomb threat. Can you tackle it? Disable the primary device for the arming key, then tackle the secondary devices.
On it. I'll update you when it's done. You guys really stick to your MO, don't you? To get that arming key. Bad time to get sweaty palms. Great, disarmed. One down. Secondary bombs are on a timer though. Gotta hurry to disarm them.
Thanks for that, Spider-Man. We'll take it from here.
You got it, officer. Always ready to do my part. Pardon me! This tower. If I was them, I might start thinking about a new name. No! there's a pigeon. Don't fly away, please.
A lot of people owe him a lot of favors, that's for sure.
I thought he was buddies with the mayor.
They worked together. Boss never trusted him, though.
Guess he was right not to.
If what I hear is true, pretty soon Osborne's gonna wish he remembered who his friends are.
Keep an eye out for nothing.
Sleep it off.
Jameson says he's an egomaniac. Makes sense to me.
Who's there? Anyone's here?
I literally didn't see that coming.
I should have.
Spider-Man's here!
Dano!
I see him!
Something ain't right. Better call the fellas.
Stop!
Spider-Man, that site's taken delivery of enough concrete to build two skyscrapers.
Wait, don't tell me. They're hiding drugs in the concrete mix.
That's my theory. We'll need probable cause to get on site to confirm it.
You'll have it.
Enough talk!
Hmm.
I'll give you all personal attention!
You felt that?
Captain, I've got Fisk's guys and all the probable cause you need, webbed up and waiting.
Good job. Fisk thinks he can run things from inside, but he's gonna find out why long-distance relationships don't work out.
MJ's hunch was right. Place is crawling with demons. Gotta take these guys out, then have a look around. Okay, that's all of them.
Ugh!
security lock. They use these on banks, not recycling centers. Maybe if I can find where it gets its power from. Looks like I could override the circuit. Need my electric webs. Well, that did something. It looks like the circuits need a little more juice. Gotta find a junction box. There. Looks like the circuit's still stable. Maybe there's another junction box close by. Uh-huh. Gotcha. Almost there. One more box should do it. Yeah. That's it. Man. Explosives from Fisk's construction site. Guns from Fisk's armory. Truck bombs. This is crazy. These must be where they're planning to attack. Wait, these are Osborne campaign offices. Lots of high-tech equipment. Maybe later I can recycle this stuff into some weapons of my own. This wasn't a gang war. The demons were stealing from Fisk to go after Mayor Osborne.
Hey, did you find Lee?
No, but you were right. Lee's using this place as a front for the demons. Bomb-making, gun-running. And it looks like they're planning another attack. This time on Norman Osborn's campaign offices.
We must have some kind of beef with Norman Osborn.
I found an address here. I think it's their staging area. If I hurry, I might be able to stop them.
Be careful.
Yuri, it's me.
Make it quick. I'm busy getting yelled at by my boss.
Martin Lee and the demons are planning another attack, this time on Norman Osborn's campaign offices.
Are you sure? We've had a lot of false leads in the past week.
Trust me on this one. I'm sending you the address of a recycling center. You'll find all the evidence there.
Got it. I'll get those campaign offices evacuated. But if you're wrong about this, you're gonna help me find a new job.
Consolidated Shipping. A lot of guys. I should try to do this quietly, but also with style. Thank you. He's not out here. Better check inside. Good thing I stopped this when I did. You could blow up half of Manhattan with this stockpile. Bases all around the city. What else can I find around here? Huh. Invoice from an auto shop. Pale Horse Rides. That's one expensive tune-up. This is bigger than I thought. Looks like the demons have an army. As if one deadly glowing whip wasn't enough. I was expecting, but it was definitely not this. Hey, MJ! I think I stopped the demon's attack on Osborne's campaign office.
Nice. Did you find Lee?
No, but I found something we should look into. A place called Pale Horse Rides.
Sounds familiar. I'll check it out and get back to you.
Okay. Hey, MJ. I think I stopped the demon's attack on Osborn's campaign offices.
Finally?
No, but I found something we should look into. A place called Pale Horse Rise.
Sounds familiar. I'll check it out and get back to you.
Silverbird, we're descending to location. There's another one.
Safety's off.
Well, this is new.
No, no, no. This one's mine.
All right.
I'm executing this son of a...
Hey! That's not how we do things! Down! Down!
Code SM-1.
Whoa, whoa! Before we do this... Who the hell are you guys?
Code SM-1. Code SM-1. Holding for orders.
Copy code SM-1. I have a visual. Hold for Silverbird.
Nice entrance. Solid 8 out of 10. Nine out of 10.
Release him. He works with us.
Yuri, explanation, please.
This is Silver Sablinova, head of Sable International. A private security force. Paid for by Mayor Osborn.
Oh, the mayor has a pet army now?
Next time you get in my way, I will not be so gentle.
Go. We'll talk later.